That's tight. Ida was clear, Alan was clear.
Well done, Eve. That's the Sheedy there on Blessington Mayfly. Black Zulu giving us another nice clear out. So that gives us three teams into the jump off this stage.
Nate Burke is next now.
Huh? She's
been there, Nate Burke is next now. Here, when the horses come. But from another team. Yeah, it's
still a triple, is it?
So next up is team number five, the Warrington Gold. They start their second round on the first round score of zero. And the first line rider now is Nate Burke on tip. Yeah. Best of luck, Dave.
Yes!